How to get Google on Nintendo Switch. Hello everyone, this is Sophia from Create Logging and Lead, and in this video I'm going to teach you how to get Google on your Nintendo Switch. It's a very quick and easy process, so make sure to follow along. All you have to do to get Google on your Nintendo Switch is to change the DNS setting presented on your network. So first off, from the home screen, access the system setting as I'm showing you. On the left side menu, look for Internet and within the Internet categories, choose the Internet setting. Select the network that you are using. When you click on the network that you are using, you will have the option to change the setting of that network. Change the DNS setting. When you change the DNS setting, it's going to show you a menu where you have to select between automatic and manual. Select manual, and when we confirm and select manual, you will have the option to change the primary DNS address and secondary DNS address. What you have to do in this manual mode is change the primary DNS. You don't have to change the secondary DNS, just leave it. In primary DNS, type 045055142122. After you change your DNS setting to manual, go back to the previous option and then select connect to this network. It's going to tell you that registration is required to use this network. And once you press confirm, you will be presented to this page where you can select continue to Google to use Google on your Nintendo Switch. And that's it. That's how you get Google on Nintendo Switch. Hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you guys in my next video.